Hi, thanks for stopping by. Today I'm going to show you how to make this quick and easy Winter Wonderland card. So let's go ahead and get started. So the first thing is I used our value pack cards that come with a pre-scored card base and then an envelope to match. We're going to use the white daisy. So you're going to go ahead and just bend it on that score line and you have your card base. And then I'm going to use our snowflake stamp set here to just use the sentiment, the Winter Wonderland, because we're going to actually create the snowflake image from our Cricut Art Philosophy cartridge. So I'm going to take our chocolate ink, and then I'm going to ink up the sentiment Winter Wonderland in that chocolate. And then I'm going to go ahead and stamp it to the top left-hand side of the card, just like that. And then I'm going to, you're going to want to go ahead and cut out one of the snowflake images from the Art Philosophy cartridge. And I cut this out at 2 inches and in the Twilight cardstock. And you can see it kind of has a nice frosty, glimmery appearance to it. And how I created that was I took our Create a Shade Pearl Paint and our spray pen. And I added a few drops of the Create a Shade Pearl Paint and then added some water. And then I went ahead and sprayed the snowflake and let it dry. And it has that nice frosted, glittery appearance to it. It has a nice winter look to it. So we're going to go ahead and start putting our pieces together for the card. And so I used our Wonderland collection. And I took our striped paper here and I cut this to 2.5 inches by 1 3/4 inches. And I took our foam tool and our chocolate ink again, and I just sponged around it just to tie in that chocolate color that are in our papers and also soften up the edges. So we have that piece, and then I have a chocolate cardstock piece, and this piece measures 2 3/4 by 2. And then finally a piece of our crystal blue cardstock, and this measures 2.5 by 1 3/4. Essentially, these two pieces are the exact same size, your stripe and your crystal blue. So we're going to go ahead and, taking our Bonnie Memories glue, we're going to go ahead and glue this crystal blue piece right to the center of the chocolate cardstock, like so. And then we're going to go ahead and glue that piece down onto our card. And there's no right or wrong spot, just kind of making it a little whimsical at a slant. We'll go ahead and put that down, and then we'll layer the stripe paper. And it's kind of hard to see, but there are words on this stripe paper, so you want to make sure that the words are directional so that they do appear the way that they should. And as you can see, our paper has the double side, so you could always choose to use the snowflake paper as well. I just wanted to tie some other colors into the card. Okay, and then I took some of our white rickrack. And I cut a little bit longer than the card so that way I can go ahead and put it down and then trim the ends. And I'm going to actually use some glue dots to add that on there. So starting with the one end. And I went about 1/3 up from the bottom of the card. I'm going to go ahead and pull that tight. And then you can always go and add a third one there in the center if you want. I'm going to leave it just like it is for right now. And then you'll want to use ribbon scissors so that you have a nice clean edge, because if you use your scissors that you cut paper with all the time, they'll be dull and it will kind of fray the ribbon. So now you have nice clean edges on that. And then we're going to go ahead and start doing our snowflake. And I wanted to have a little background behind this so that it wasn't as open. So as you can see here in the sample, I used a little bit of our lilac mist. Our spring iris paper behind it, because that color is also found in the striped paper. And I wanted it to be a little bit more subtle, so what I did is I took our sanding block and I went ahead and sanded it down just a little bit, just so that it had a little bit of the white core exposed, like that. And then I went ahead and added a little bit of the glue to the back side of our snowflake so that I could get this on there. And it will naturally fit. Right here on the edges, you'll see that it will fit so that it doesn't show through on the outer edge of these spokes of the snowflake. Okay, and then I want to raise that up, so I'm going to take some of our 3D foam tape and cut off a piece and put it here in the center so it has some lift to it. And go ahead and stick that on there. And then finally, to add a little bit of bling to it, I'm going to use one of our bling buttons from our bling assortment. And I'm going to use a glue dot and I'm going to put that right in the middle of our snowflake. And there you have it, a nice, quick, easy card using our Cricut art cartridge, art philosophy cartridge. So there you have it. Thanks for stopping by.